Not involving that weight loss product Ally. Drug maker GlaxoSmithKline is pulling every bottle off store shelves.
Glenda Lewis joins us live in the newsroom now. Glenda, what's the problem?
Well, Joanne, Jeff, the company believes some packages of the product were tampered with and what's inside may not actually be Ally. Right now, an investigation is underway. GlaxoSmithKline working with the FDA after people in seven states complained the capsules inside the bottles were not Ally. Instead, they found a wide variety of tablets and capsules, different shapes and colors. And despite being purchased in retail stores, some bottles inside the cartons were even missing labels and had seals that were not authentic. So now the company is asking all retailers and pharmacies to stop selling Ally immediately. And if you've been buying Ally, you should have been taking a turquoise blue capsule like the one you see there with the dark blue band imprinted and the text 60 Orlistat. So if you think you have a tampered bottle and may have taken something other than Ally, call your doctor. GlaxoSmithKline is also asking people to contact them with any concerns about this recall. We, of course, have all the information for you on our website, including phone numbers. That's WXYZ.com. In the newsroom, Glenda Lewis, 7 Action News. Joanne, back to you.
Yeah, Glenda, thank you. Well-